During the GREs, we have to pay special attention to writing works made in monasteries. Until the invention of the printing press, books were copied by hand and were extremely precious possessions. Monasteries, which used to have a library, had a special place for monks that dedicated their life to copy it was a scripture. Monks that working writing were chosen because they had a special ability when writing and spent hours and hours writing carefully. Later, page by page, all the books that arrived to the monastery. Surfaced to write over her the name of Belum, and it was an animal form. The younger the animal, the higher the quality, for was carefully treated to be used to write over it. Parchment made with vegetal fibers was also elaborated and was used for not so important books. To write on monks' faces bedroom over their tables, which had a certain language, to make a bit more comfortable the work, and they clawed some straight lines to paste the different elements and to make it easier to write on it. With the help of pins made with canes and cut in a special way, monks took the iron ink brown and the carbon ink black and started writing over the lens. When they made a mistake, they had to use scratchers to correct because it was impossible to erase. They used to illuminate pages. Illuminate was the process of decorating first letter of the page, or drawing over the sides of the vellum. Illumination was made with the same techniques used to write very carefully and used different colors. Some colors were easy to find and allowed your push to know if the document was considered to have a higher value. Gold was also used to illuminate, and it was glued carefully to the page. First year, the students had a talk and workshop about medieval writing, to know the essence of medieval calligraphy. They could see different examples for made with medieval techniques and learn the name of the different elements. In the classes of arts for first and second year, workshop have continued making some small talks and bookmarks with calligraphy or smatters.